morning, getting ready to leave.
Are you, Spirit? It's a pretty boy. Oh, okay. Ciao. Oh, we're at my sister's girlfriend's farm, and it's stunning. They own a lot of land, pretty prominent around here. And they have a beautiful, beautiful log home. This one's my son. And two little puppies coming to me. And then the beautiful garage. But it's absolutely stunning. Beautiful. We're just coming over to say goodbye. When this is a little she shed back here. Beautiful.
So three or four of them grab
it. Absolutely beautiful property. Just gorgeous. A little bridge going over. I'm sure when the gardens are in, it's stunning. A lot of farm equipment back there. Big, huge garage, silos. Absolutely beautiful. Nice property, she keeps it well too. These are the dogs and the cat. It's a little pen.
Condo.
Condo. Really cute. And over there is where firewood is. This is another building. What's this building here?
Her garage.
Her garage. Condo here. It's all insulated because there's it gets very cold up here, guys.
It does.
They can come outside. There's a kitty there. Hi, kitty.
Hi.
This is my house. We don't have to tell anybody that. It's all where all the pretty princess stuff's stored. And I got my quad over here. We're good. I'm hanging at Roberta's house. Look at this farm. It's stunning and so well groomed.
It's massive too.
She's got a bin right here to collect water. Water's sore. The water's not a big thing around here, so you got to collect all you can. I don't blame them. You got a lot to water. Acres and acres and acres of land. Farm 8,000 acres. This is no joke. Like, this is no joke. Alberta living at its finest. Oh, that's small up here, I guess. Well, not to me, that's huge. Good for her, and she's lovely. Little paint shears in the garage. Oh my goodness. They're beautiful. I would like that in my bedroom. Where did you find them, or did you dye them?
No, I bought them like that.
That's beautiful. In the garage now. And there's an apartment upstairs. Everything's pink, pink, pink. Good girl. Upstairs to see her little wee apartment from the house. And just have to show you this. I'm on my way to Edmonton. Got a 6-hour drive. We just stopped to say goodbye because she came over for my sister's birthday and she's just lovely. This is walking in. Oh my goodness. Little kitchen.
Little extra bar. There's a loft bed.
And it's like a games room and all that. Is it ever adorable? And everything's so clean. Little pink Christmas tree. Beautiful ceilings, loft bedroom. Gorgeous. Even have a nice little river view out the side. So this is just one of their properties. This one's 160 acres. Going on to the deck now from up here in the loft. You can see the property. There's my rental car. Beautiful, right, guys? This is on my way out of Hart River. We haven't even went in the house yet. Went on to the house, and she's gonna let us take a peek. Beautiful, it's just gorgeous out here. We've been here 40 years. It's just entering into the home. It's just a little bathroom back there and I guess a coat closet or mud room. Things pink. Pink coats, pink everything. She's pink freak. It just got better now. I got pink full-length shears I could steal from her. Just beautiful, and little pink lamp. It's also girly, her staircase. She's got 5 kids, all hockey. Hockey mom. Look at this little stand. Ooh, that's pretty. Absolutely beautiful. Very beautiful, beautiful shabby chic light in the corner. But these shears, I'm liking them. They're really, really, really nice. Her monstrous on a pink stand. Beautiful. The kitchen's all done in pink, 2 accents. This toaster, the kettle. too cute of a cabin. Look at the fridge, it's lovely. We're gonna find out who that's by. Isn't that beautiful? Wow. That's a nice looking fridge, huh? Isn't that pretty, pretty, pretty? It's a beautiful stove to match. OMG. I'm moving in with this girl. We're not going to have pink raspberry toast for breakfast.
That's my chocolate
bar. That's her chocolate bar. Wow.
She's got, I'm having a
yes, beautiful. And her dining room, beautiful table and chair and a crocheted old phone, too. How cute.
She's added all the really.
Just going to show you while it's a little quieter so I can give you little details here. Even the cream and sugar is so pretty. Gorgeous little place. Beautiful log cabin. It's not little, but she's done well for herself. Awesome, right? Stove and fridge is just stunning. She's got the grandbaby's toy box and the staircase that goes up and down. Very well built, isn't it? Little sitting room. It's a three-season room, I believe. And then you go in through these drapes. She keeps it so it doesn't get too hot in the summer. We're going to go in. Pot belly stove in here. Gingerbread doors and a little beautiful. And the floors are beautiful. All the way through the house. Just gorgeous. Okay, I just dropped off the rental car. 1,800 kilometers on it. Not too bad, I guess. It was brand new. It had 200 on it. So all good. Filled it up. And now I'm heading into the terminal. I'm really early because I had to have the car back at noon or you get charged another day. My flight's not till 3:18. But anyways, I'm at Edmonton Airport now. I'm kind of getting tired. I'm ready to go home, to be honest with you. It's a beautiful day, hitting its highs of 15 or 16, so it's not too cold. And I see every airport in the world I go to lately doing construction. I guess it's an ongoing thing, right? Always. So I got Porter Air here, Swoop. Where's WestJet? I just got a ding while I was walking. My flight's delayed an hour, so that means I have a 4-hour wait instead of a 3. And I know I'm early, but I had to take the rental car back. I asked if they had another flight, and they have one that's leaving in 30 minutes, but they said I wouldn't make it. And I'm sure I would. I don't know. Anyways, so I got another 4 hours, almost a 4.5-hour flight. And then I had a five and a half, six-hour drive. So that makes for a long day. So now I'm not going to be home till about 10:30, 11 o'clock now. It is what it is, I guess, right? Well, it's about 2.5 more hours, so I came to sit outside. I don't know if you can hear it. I can hear them counting money. I love that sound. I'm home, and nothing's better than coming home to a freshly made bed. I couldn't be happier. Okay, guys, I will see you all in the morning. We'll start from there. Good morning now, my beautiful people. I'm home just to catch the middle of the fruit trees blooming. The plum trees are looking beautiful. I'll try to show you from outside. It's a little overcast. And the cherry tree is about halfway bloomed too. You can't really see it. I'll catch the half of it anyways. I hope everybody's having a beautiful day. I got lots to do today. See a little better. The plum trees are in full bloom. It's beautiful. The cherry tree's half bloomed, but the plum trees look really good. So pretty, princess. Oh, I'm on the run. I'm heading out the door now, so let's go. I ran down and got my curry ketchup, and I'm gonna go make an appointment with the girl over here to go through Avenue Daughter. She has a very busy store, so I don't just wanna walk in. So I got a hot curry ketchup this time and a regular. Look at this, so beautiful outside already, already. Made my appointment, we'll be back to see them It's packed in there, like you can't even move all the people. So I do need an appointment. She's cool about it though. Her friends work in the store today, but I'm gonna definitely do that. Look at this settee. That's stunning. Okay, I gotta go. Got my curry ketchup. I got a regular one and a spicy one. So I'm good for a while. She's the only store I know that carries that around Toronto. It's a German ketchup. While I was out running around, I finally got this picture printed at Staples because I'm trying to collect pictures of people who I care about and do hand-holding sort of thing. I did myself and my daughter and her husband over here. That's my daughter and I, my daughter and her husband, and I'm gonna add my girlfriend here. And I'll keep adding to this. Hopefully, eventually, I'll get all my friends in here. We'll see. So I turned this around up here, and I'm thinking I'm putting that in, but I'm not 100% sure. And before I make the hole, I'm gonna put some tape on it and see if I like it. We'll see. I got a little bit of birthday. I bought this little yellow dress, cream and yellow. I bought a pink one too, with little poofy sleeves, and I bought a baby blue one. I'm not sure about this one yet. I'm gonna try it on again, but there's my three new summer dresses. Sexy times and pretty princess, always. Gotta look nice all summer, right? I like this one a lot. It's linen. It's very nice, very pretty. I think I found a place for my swan. My sister helped me with this. So we'll see if it works. Let's try. I'm down on Ossington and my girlfriend, Leah Mattis, and Courtney's friend, it's my friend too, Jess. We're gonna have dinner. And that was really nice of my daughter. She set it all up. There's Leah in the window there. She's drinking some wine. I'm with Jess, beautiful Jess. She's gonna be a YouTuber too. Sexy times. Beauty one, a beauty one. Is she beautiful? Pretty princess. Starting to rain, but I just looking at two of my baskets of geraniums. I got four and they're doing so well. These were overwintered by drying them and making them dormant and then bringing them back. And I have some coleus in here too, but they're doing really, really, really well. Good to know. About another month, we can start planting. Good morning, everybody. I didn't even say good morning. It's rainy out. But overcast, I guess you'd say. Cousin gave me a gift certificate, and I need some t-shirts from a while back, and I still haven't spent it. I'm gonna go in and take a boo and see what they have. Summertime in here. Let's see. Well, I didn't find anything in there that I liked. Just keep going. I'm gonna go to another store that's over here. Starting to rain out, but I'm going to pick up something I bought off Facebook Marketplace, a trophy. I bought it before I went away and they held it for me. So I'm gonna go take that run now. Well, I have it. This is for a project coming up, not right now. And I got bags that my sister, maybe I'm gonna go grocery shopping, get all that done. And since I'm out this way, I am going to get a coffee and then go to Value Village because I'm out in Mississauga. This is the one we went to, it's in Mississauga, and there's one across the street and two about a block up the street. It's called Thrifty Nelly. I'm gonna run in here. It's raining out. I'm not gonna be too long in here. I have a nail appointment. I just came to pick the trophy up because he held it for me since before I left. I paid him. And I ran out this morning and got it. The store is just opening and it's busy already, but I'm gonna take a quick spin. Let's go see what they have. It's absolutely beautiful. It'd make a great flower bed, wouldn't it? I love it. It's only $12. Where am I going to put it is the big question. But I do like it. Thinking about taking that Little bassinet making a flower bed out of it. I've just got to think where I'm going to put it if I do that, though. So I'll take a peek around and see what they have. And yeah, this could look nice in the garden, too. I painted it. That could look really nice reupholstered and repainted. It's lovely. It's $15. Could be nice, though. Checking the yard out as always. Oh, the little fawn picture. It's kind of cute. It's big though. Just always take a peek, you never know. Looking for a new container for my coffee. I could put it in something like this even, because I went silver. I wish it was a little bit bigger though. But I could possibly do something like that. $5, it's a good price. See what it's made out of. Can't really read that. I'm gonna look around a little bit more. We'll see. Kinda looking for more for things outside than anything. This is kinda cool. It's all one, but it's kinda pretty in its own way. Crazy about the silver on it, but I love the candle thing. It's very pretty. $8. I like it. I don't need it, but I like it. Not really what I'm looking for, but if I didn't have anything, I'd definitely look at it. Those ones are nice down there too. Quick spin in here, guys. These would be really cute in the kitchen. I don't need them, but if somebody did, they would be. They're very nice. They're hand done. I like them. You put your salt and pepper in it for cooking. There's a honey pot with a bear on it. That's cute too, and it's pottery. Pardon my hands, they're so beat up from the farm. Look at that, I cut it on 3 or 4 times. Not good, not good. I have this in my cart, but I really don't think I'm gonna get it because I don't have a place for it. It's not that I don't like it, I could spray it out black and put a cocoa liner and put plants in it, but I have another idea, so I'm really on the fence with it. We'll see as I go through. It's a good price. It's only $12. It's 2 pieces, so it's easy to store away. You can put all the summer stuff in it and then put it away. But I'm on the butt. It's the placement of it. Don't need any dishes, but I always like to peek. Those are cute. Very cute. Nothing jumping out though, which is a good thing. I miss this. Oh, I went there. It was not good thrifting at all. It's way better here. I got a birdie there or something. Nothing major. Yeah. Beautiful decanter. It's $27. Pinwheel crystal. Very pretty. And then a matching one over here for $20. Very nice. The two of them are nice together. Someone should buy both of them. I mean, it's a good deal. It's only $50, but if you need it, that's the thing. This one's nice too. Very nice. I like the top. It's crystal too, and I like that it's on a slant. Beautiful if you needed it. They make great gifts, guys. That, and you buy a bottle for them or something. It's beautiful. I know everyone's gonna yell at me if I put this back and go, why didn't you buy it? Guys, you only have so much space, right? So if I do put it back, it is what it is. Absolutely. This is really nice. It's like a little ice bucket or something. It's really pretty. Really pretty. I think I'm gonna leave the bassinet. As much as I like it, I'm just going over my head where to put it and I can't figure it out, so. It'll be too crowded because I'm doing another project in the garden. Unfortunately, yeah. Makes me kind of sad because it's so pretty, but it is what it is, right? Take a quick spin at the purses here. And then I got a jet because I have an appointment and my nails desperately need done. It's been like 5 weeks. But I am going to... I'm feeling really sad about leaving this, but I just don't know where I'm gonna put it. So, I mean, I can do a coco on it. It's gonna take a lot of dirt to fill that up though, right? I could probably do it with two geraniums or something, but we'll see. Anyways, I gotta make my decision real quick here because I'm leaving. I just found a $5 coupon in my email if you spend $10 or more. So I'm gonna use it on this piece. And if I, so that'll make it $7. And if I don't like it, I'll just turn around and sell it. So I'm gonna take it home because I feel like I'm gonna regret it if I don't. But I just don't think it's gonna go, the only space that I have to put it, I don't think it's gonna go there. If I kept it, I'll spray it black. These chairs are absolutely beautiful and they're $6. They have a face and then there's four of them. If I had a country house, they would already have been in my cart. Aren't they gorgeous? Just realized they're not the same. I took one down. These two are the same and then those two are the same. Even if you added them at the same table, it could still be beautiful. Farmhouse or cottage co or whatever. If I had my store, it would have already been in my basket. I think I'm gonna take the two chairs instead of the bassinet. I really like it. I really don't know where I put it. And that's the truth. I thought of a spot in between the two trees, but I think it's gonna look too cluttered. I'm gonna walk away from it. It's just not gonna work where I want it to work. I just look back at my pictures. It's not gonna fit in there right. Unfortunately, if you had a big, huge wraparound porch, it'd be stunning with two pots. Two big ferns in it or anything like that, right? It'd be beautiful. These two pillow shams, they got pillows inside them, but they do zip. I wish they were a little more my style. I like them. I want to put the two Muskoka chairs in the garden. They might go though, on the fence with them. They're $7 each. I do have a coupon for 20% off, but I don't know. Not quite my style, right? Don't mind the stripe, I just wish it was more yellow. Came back two times and looked at it. It's just gorgeous, really it is. I really wish I had the space for it. I just love it. I think it would look phenomenal painted black and two great big ferns in it or something. But I'm gonna walk away. I think it's best. Didn't get the wicker bassinet. Just no place for it. Had I had a huge porch, absolutely I would have sprayed it out. Even a pretty cut yellow or something. But I don't, so that's out. Next venture. You guys are always saying, oh, you should have got it, you should have got it. Well, you only have so much room. So please don't come at me. Please, please, please. Having Lee over for dinner. We're having lasagna that Rose made, and I'm making some biscuits up really quick because I don't really have. I'll put this together and we'll have a nice dinner. And I have a couple pieces of, it's thawing, of my banana strudel bread that I saved for myself. I always save a little bit if I have company. We're going to have that, and I'm going to use my nice new dishes. Thanks, Rose. Made my life simple. I appreciate it. Miss Leah brought me beautiful flowers. We got a couple tulips, roses, a lily, because that's my flower. Absolutely beautiful. Thank you, Miss Leah.
Love you, Brooke.
Cheese scones are out. I just put some melted butter over them. This is what you do when you have no food in the house. Well, dinner is served. Pretty good for not having food in the house. Well, this is the trophy I went to pick up. That's for my upcoming project in the fall. And then this, absolutely beautiful. I don't know where I'm gonna put it, but I think I'm going to put it in the bathroom with my silver and maybe put toilet paper in it. I gotta clean it real good. But that's it. I have other stuff in the car. I got two chairs, wood ones, beautiful. $5.99 each, minus 20%, so like $4.50. Well, I have a nail appointment tomorrow, so I'm gonna do that. I'll go grocery shopping right after. And I might jump into a thrift store. I'll see you guys all later. If I get this cleaned up in time before I edit this video, I will definitely show you. Please like and subscribe, hit the notification bell. Loves, everybody. We'll see you in the next one. I don't know if I'll leave it there, but I do keep silver in my bathroom. Stuff like that. I need to get some silver polish too. But for now, I just put toilet paper in there. It says Silver Palm Beach Hotel. I love that. Beautiful. Silver tray here with my soap and razor and scrub. I guess it is a scrub. And then my silver candle. All this needs cleaned. And then I have a little bit over here too. And I have a project that I'm going to do in here. And I just don't have the energy. So I'm closing this video and I will show it in my next one. Loves, everybody. There's my pretty lady. I got it at the museum. Isn't she gorgeous? I just love her look. Ciao, everybody.